Okay.
Hollywood.
H O L L. Y. W. O. O. D. It's a Mustang? Can you show me?
This is a Mustang.
Let's go from here.
Also, I want to try another one. I don't want to.
It's amazing. Can you draw something else now? Okay, go ahead.
I want to draw another car.
Okay.
You know what? It's word of mouth. The most effective is word of mouth. Yeah. And repeat business.
Wow.
I know.
That's amazing.
I know.
I had no idea that's what he was drawing when he was doing that.
Is that totally amazing?
Hey, he did do it for
all. He is.
My granddaughter, too, and she has I'm anxious for her to have her first lesson. But of course, she has an aunt who is an artist. Mm-hmm.
I'm going to draw a helicopter. I know how to draw better than the. Like my brother do. My brother do draw like.
Okay.
You need long arms, Chris.
Yeah.
I need to pay you for the last time I was here.
That's for what? for my lunch or whatever.
You paid me already.
No, I did not.
So you want a pipe in here after that?
Yes.
This will be spicy.
All I got is one good fist.
Listen
to me.
Listen.
Wait, Sarah was here.
Listen. I appreciate you all here. You care about us.
Yes.
I mean,
just think about it.
How many people are calling you? You know, hey, come see us. How many people you go to? Not many. You came here, give me some time, give me some idea. You know, it's the big
I know, but it was a joke. Sarah asked me, hit the number.
Just
I said $5.99.
These are all mountains.
They're what?
Mountains.
Mountains.
This is not a fire, but this is a tree.
Okay. You doing all right? I'm good, bro.
How are you?
How are you? Good. Good to hear that, man.
This is a fire.
Done.
Can I try different stuff like dinosaur?
Yeah.
I'm gonna draw different stuff also.
Well, what is that? I didn't see it.